of John and Jesus, the rise and the fall. John was the prophet, the greatest of all, and Jesus, the Savior whom God did send. They had the same message and came to the same sudden end. John kept to basics in food and in dress. He made his home out in the wilderness, and the down and the out were his neighbors there. He showed us a way when we didn't know where to begin. He said, come on everyone to the river to drown, to be tumbled and tossed and upside down. Change your heart, come clear your mind, and find your feet on new ground. One day the Pharisees came from the town, smooth-talking men in their fancy gowns. And John, he said, you're a brood of snakes. You know every law, but not what it takes to be good. He spoke without fear, and news of him spread. The poor like children came to hear what he said. He wasn't giving them stones, he gave them bread. They fed on the truth, every word that he said, said it all. He said, come on everyone to the river to drown, to be tumbled and tossed and upside down. Change your heart, come clear your mind, and find your feet on new ground. John gave a warning, destruction is due. The people asked him, just what should we do? If you've got two coats, then one is to share. If you have power, be sure you are fair to the poor. You know that Jesus, when he came along, he went straight to the river to be baptized by John. He took his place where John took his stand, brought news of a kingdom where the poor of the land could belong. They said, come on everyone to the river to drown, to be tumbled and tossed and upside down. Change your heart, come clear your mind, and find your feet on new ground. Old Herod the king, he liked to hear John speak. What he said made him nervous, but he sure was unique. Then John criticized his plans to re-wed, so they put him in prison. Before very long, John was dead. And how many people since Jesus and John spoke out the truth and soon were gone, after naming the names of the snakes in the pile, they're gone. But just for a while, they said, come on everyone to the river to drown, to be tumbled and tossed and upside down. Change your heart, come clear your mind, and find your feet on new ground.
Was it a reed shaking in the breeze?
Oh no, it was a wiry tree, growing up strong in a place where a tree shouldn't be. They said, come on everyone to the river to drown, to be tumbled and tossed and upside down. Change your heart, come clear your mind, and find your feet on new ground.
Drown, to be tumbled and tossed, turned upside down. Change your heart, come clear your mind, and find your feet on new ground.